Another day in Orson. I wonder what I'm gonna do today. But let's try and get 3 of the most wanted contracts done in a single match. How about that? Does that sound red? Yeah, that does sound red. You know what else sounds red? What else does sound red? Bad, bad, sad, dad. Damn that bomb. Hit him in the fat. But here's the match, so here you go. Let's go play. As in, I was thinking of the team. Alrighty, I'll let you enjoy the show.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone. Let's get it done. You are now marked as most wanted. Eyes on a swivel. UAV overhead. Sorted. You're up next. fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to win. You gave him a proper sword. Stand by for redeployment. Marked as most wanted. Eyes on a swivel. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Now marked as most wanted. Eyes on a swivel.
I will try.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Where to?
Now marked as most wanted. Eyes on a swivel. Hit us hard that time, but we'll settle.
Fucking, like, why would you do that? I just needed to complete one more. All it was just one more.
Oh my god, I feel like such a piece of shit because I fell for that.
You are a piece of shit. Like, why the fuck did you fall for that? Like, damn. Get your shit together.
This is a voice clip where I'm talking and shit. And it's gonna be red, it's gonna be red.
You're up next.
I'm gonna win this gulag and then I'm gonna finish this match. I'm gonna kick ass, cause I'm just trying to... Not that. You know what I meant, the actual operator.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Back to the front line. Ooh, this is gonna be a hell of a video to edit. I need to go ahead and find another Swarmer contract. Man, there's gonna be a fight right here that'll come in handy.
I will try.
dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Little bitch, go. You guys seen that, didn't you? What the hell just happened? Fucking cocksucker. But if my calculations should be correct. I like it, it's beautiful. Alrighty everybody, that was it for today's episode. I hoped you all enjoyed and, well, see y'all next time.